Namaste children, I'm Helena. I'm going to teach English for grade 5th. In our last class, we saw Tenali Raman's story, Introductions. Now we are going to see a Tenali Raman story. And before that, I want to share you, today we are going in a different way. I will show you a picture and then I will explain the story. Are you ready? Are you seeing these images, children? Let us go to the story. It is the usual day at the court of Raja Krishnadevaraya. An artist has come to show his painting. The king and the most of his ministers are impressed with the painting. So the king gave her a bag of gold coins. At that time, a Tenali Raman came and asked, "I don't think so. These paintings are good." But king said, "It is perfectly lovely." Tenali Raman asked, "Where is the other side of the picture?" The king replied, "We should imagine the other side." Next, the Tenali Raman asked, "I believe I can paint better than that." "Oh, really? If you do, you will receive a bag of gold coins." "I accept the challenge. After a month, I will show you a better painting." The minister who are listening snicker behind the hands. Do you know snicker meaning, children? Laugh in an unkind way. A month passes by. The ministers are eager to see Tenali's painting. But he was late. King said, "Well, we cannot wait anymore. He has lost his bag of gold coins." A minute passed. Tenali comes in followed by two men holding a covered painting. The king lifts the cloth to find a black canvas with a few curved strokes of black at the edge and few grasses at the end. Tenali Raman said, "Good afternoon, Majesty. I draw a wonderful picture. See a black stallion, a horse. It's looking very, very beautiful." The king asked, "Where is the picture? I don't see anything." "See, it's there," Tenali Raman replied. Again asked a king, "Where is the picture?" "I saw only a few curved black stripes." Tenali replied, "You should imagine." The king immediately understood and he said, "You are very clever, Tenali Rama. So you have to get a bag of gold coins." Dear children, are you seeing the images with the story? Are you understood? Okay, children. Short recap. In the story, Tenali Raman asked a king and he draw a painting like this. He took 1 month time and he draw a wonderful painting. In this painting, he draw a black stallion, that means horse. The king want to see the painting, he saw. After that, he asked a question to Tenali Raman, "Where is the painting? I didn't see anything in that." Tenali Raman replied, "You should imagine." After that only, the king understood, "Okay, you are very clever, Tenali Rama. So I gave you a bag of gold coins to you. And really proud, you are the one of my ministers in my court." And this lesson, we will learn so many things. We should use our knowledge and we will appreciate from others. Here, I want to show you another video clips. Just 1 minute video clip. But in this video clip, Tenali Raman draw a cow. What is in our book? Tenali Raman draw has. But here you are going to see a cow. Okay, are you ready to see the video clip?
Tenali Raman is standing in front of a drawing board. "Messenger, good afternoon. Sir, the king wants you." "Wants you means calling you. Raman, goes away." King walks in. "Raman,
enjoy the video, children? Yes, it's so funny, na? Very good, children. I think you understand the story. Let us see in the next class. Thank you, children.